Welcome to WebStylePress. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hit bell icon. In this JavaScript tutorial, we will toggle class for an HTML element. We will toggle class for a single div and then for multiple divs. I've got this HTML page and custom.css file is linked with it. Here is my HTML code and then custom.js JavaScript file is linked with this document, and this is our CSS file. These are two divs we have got. Each div has got class toggleable. We will add active class to it, and when active class will be added, its color, text color, will change. This is the output. And if I refresh this page, if active class will be added to this div, it will be like this. We want to do that by using JavaScript. This is our JavaScript file. We have got a button here. On click of this button, this function will fire, and here will be our logic. First of all, we will select the div. Toggleable document dot query selector, and we are selecting toggleable. This toggleable. Then we will toggle class to it. This toggleable dot class list dot toggle. And this will be our class that will be toggled. Save, refresh page, and as you can see, class is being toggled. But class is being toggled at first div. That is because query selector selects the first element that it can find. We will have to use query selector all in case of multiple selections, but then we will have to use a loop to process all selected items. So I will comment these. And then I will use query selector all, and we will select again that elements with class toggleable. And here is our loop for let x of this toggleable x dot class list dot toggle, and we will toggle same class active. Save, refresh, and now as you can see, class is being toggled at both divs. Now multiple divs are being processed and class is being toggled at multiple elements. That is it for this video. Give this video a like, subscribe to channel and press bell icon. This will help the channel and motivate me to create more videos. Stay tuned and I will see you in the next video.